see the font? It's much like Starbuck. What's his name? Roger Starbuck?
Close.
Yeah.
Starbucks, I think it is.
Roger Starbucks.
Roger Starbucks. It is. Yep.
My favorite quarterback
George.
Was probably Randall Cunningham.
Why? Why was your favorite quarterback Randall Cunningham?
Played for the Eagles. And I liked the way he got out of the pocket. Right? The pocket.
He wasn't a pocket passer. I think they called him Scrambled Eggs Randall Cunningham. Remember when he punted the ball in the Meadowlands, 91 yards?
I thought it was Kip.
Give it to me one more time.
It's important when throwing football. It's actually when you're here, you're up here. Because in the NFL, you don't have time to like do all this stuff, you know? It's here, you're just here, and you're popping it. Right? Because you don't have that time. As you get up in the ranks of, you know, college and NFL football, the little things like that, you just, it's all right here. It's all right here. That's it. Lesson done. Okay, Mark, lesson's done.
I can take the camera off you now.
Yeah, lesson's done. They hate, but we as a team have a phrase we say when negativity comes our way. Don't tread on this. Took hold like the roots of a tree. Thanks, I gained.